Following the failure of private freight railroad companies to sustain passenger service while government heavily subsidized competing travel modes and offered no help to railroads, Amtrak emerged in 1971 as the operator of most intercity passenger trains in the United States. Amtrak currently serves 46 states and 3 Canadian provinces with long-distance and short-corridor services, including numerous state-supported trains. Trains provide a much-needed and heavily used link between cities and metropolitan corridors, and are a lifeline for small towns and rural areas with limited travel choices. Most Amtrak route mileage is over tracks that are owned and operated by private railroads. Amtrak does own much of the Washington to Boston line and part of the Chicago to Detroit line. Rail travel today is overall an eco-friendly, safe, relaxing, and family-oriented travel option. It is an enjoyable way to see the country, meet people, and arrive at your destination refreshed, and it's much more energy efficient than driving or flying.
Passenger rail in our country is currently underfunded, poorly supported, and forced to operate on an unreliable shoestring budget without being able to do much long-range planning. Because of this, Amtrak has not been able to replace aging equipment and infrastructure on an adequate schedule. Passenger trains around the country are at or near capacity.
Trains are selling out and potential riders are being turned away, and trains' on-time performance suffers due to a lack of track capacity as freight traffic grows. Passenger train operators need a significant boost just to be able to meet current passenger market demand, let alone cope with a growing U.S. population. Because Amtrak is a guest to freight railroads on most of its routes, it constantly faces delays and operational constraints that are beyond its control. Much has to do with capacity constraints. Here is an all-too-common scenario unfolding in Folkestone, Georgia, where Amtrak's premier auto train is being stopped and delayed for a high-priority intermodal train to pass it by, as there is only a single track ahead which trains going both directions must share. Amtrak helps the entire transportation system function by taking 8 million cars off the road and eliminating the need for 50,000 fully loaded passenger airplanes per year.
Amtrak expects that fiscal year 2012 will be the ninth year of record ridership in the last 10.
The U.S. population is expected to grow by about 100 million in the next 40 years, with a 2050 population estimated at 400 million people. Enabling all of these people to travel will require more transportation infrastructure, especially passenger rail. Highways and aviation systems are already overtaxed in the metropolitan regions where most of their growth will occur. Passenger trains can meet this rising demand if we add track capacity, expand the fleet of cars and locomotives, increase train frequencies and speeds, and expand the route network. With more people living and traveling in America, pollution will become a greater problem. By riding Amtrak, you are shrinking your environmental footprint, as Amtrak is 31% and 14% more energy efficient per passenger mile than auto or air travel, respectively.
To help keep America moving, please support our rail system and advocate for an expanded and improved Amtrak by educating the public and by contacting elected officials.
Visit www.narprail.org to learn more and to find out about how to make your voice heard.
Take the train as much as possible and encourage your friends and family to do the same. Join the National Association of Railroad Passengers. NARP is a unified and focused organization. It has an active membership that advocates an expanded and improved passenger train network. Trains of all types to take you across town or across the country for current and future generations of Americans to enjoy. By supporting NARP, you not only help us win the fight for better trains, but you also save 10% on most Amtrak rail fares, earn points towards free Amtrak travel, and more.
Membership includes our informative monthly newsletter and up-to-date passenger rail information by email.
Earn Amtrak Guest Rewards points for your dues and contributions to NARP and redeem them for free train trips and other goods and services. NARP is dedicated to supporting Amtrak in the United States' passenger rail system, but we need the help of people like you to increase our effectiveness. Join today and help make more train travel possible tomorrow.